If you are new to my channel, please do me a big favor. Please subscribe and hit the bell button found at the lower right of this video screen. Thank you in advance and bless you! Hello everyone! Again, I'm Miss Say Carranza, one of the licensed real estate broker based in Cavite. And right now po, andito po ako ngayon sa Parksville Residences by Masaito Homes, located at Barangay Alapan 2A, Imus, Cavite. So if you are looking for an affordable single attached na unit po dito sa Imus, Cavite, this could be one of your option. Ito pong pinapakita ko po sa inyo ngayon is ang aming Felicity single attached with complete finish na po ito upon turnover. Felicity single attached has a lot area of 66 square meter and a floor area of 47.25 square meter. House features po nito, meron po itong 2 bedrooms, may 1 toilet and bath with living, dining and kitchen area. As you can see, malaki po itong frontage natin so you can park at least 1 to 2 car garage po. Felicity single attached is available ng ready for occupancy and pre-selling. When we say ready for occupancy, nakatayo na po yung unit and pagtapos na ninyo yung down payment, malilipatan nyo na. So, meron pa po kaming available na one ready for occupancy na Felicity single attached and the rest po ay pre-selling unit na. Habang nililipot ko po kayo dito sa around ng property line ng ating Felicity single attached, ayun po, so andito na po tayo sa likod. Yung inyong kitchen or yung inyong dirty kitchen ay nandito po sa likod. So you can extend na lang tong area na to para maikulong nyo po yung property line ninyo and mas ma-extend nyo pa ng mas maganda yung inyong dirty kitchen and laundry area. Itong nakikita nyo po ngayon na dito sa video ko is actually the sample of the actual turnover ng ating Felicity Townhomes. Ang ating subdivision actually po is a community na, so marami na po talagang nakatira dito. Itong mga unit namin ngayon na ino-offer sa inyo sa Felicity is actually mga reopen unit na, kaya sobrang few units left na lang po. By the way po, sa amenities ng ating subdivision, we have our covered basketball court, meron tayong children's playground, landscape open spaces, may commercial complex din po, may pool deck, may function hall na hanggang 250 person kaya pong i-accommodate, merong mga alfresco dining, merong parking area, may guest rooms and coffee shop. Ayun po, actually, kung mapupuntahan na po natin ito sa tripping natin, magugulat kayo as in community na siya. If you are familiar po sa Lancaster New City, bago mag-Lancaster New City, ito pong subdivision na po munang ito ang una nating mapupuntahan. Ayun, so we are already here sa loob ng ating Felicity single attached. So lahat po nung makikita ninyo dito is the actual turnover ng unit. So sa ground floor, meron na po itong ceramic tiles. Then this one will serve as your living area. Ayun po. So lahat ang makikita nyo po dito is the actual turnover. Except for the furnitures po. Wala pa pong furnitures pag tinurnover po sa atin yung unit. Then this one will serve as your dining area. Ayun po. Hanggang 4 to 6 na chairs kaya po yan. So ito, blank canvas siya. Pwede nyo pa siyang lagyan ng design, TV, or entertainment, pwede nyo i-set up doon. Then this is our 1 toilet and bath. Complete fixtures na rin po yan. May tiles na rin po yan. As in kung ano yung makikita nyo dito, ganito rin po yung magiging actual na turnover ng inyong unit. So, yung ating mga doors naman po is made of metal. So, hindi po tayo aanayin. And naka-double jump na rin po yung ating lock set. So, ito na rin po yung ating dirty kitchen, nakita nyo po, yung half po ng ating dirty kitchen, meron na rin siyang parang bubong po. Ayun, so let's go back inside para ipakita ko naman po sa inyo yung ating second floor. While nililibot ko po kayo dito sa ating model unit, i-discuss ko na rin po sa inyo yung computation ng ating bahay. By the way po, the total contract price of our house is 4,453,000. Title transfer is already included. Ang first cash out nyo lang pag nagustuhan nyo na yung unit at para makahabol kayo sa ready for occupancy is 20,000 pesos. Then after 30 days, pwede nyo na pong i-cash yung down payment kung gusto nyo pong i-cash na siya para malipatan na kaagad. Or pwede nyo siyang installment plan ng 3 months to pay. The total down payment is 647,950 pesos. Kung installment plan po natin siya ng 3 months, that will be 215,983,000 per month po. kung ano naman po, kung hindi naman kayo nagmamadali and okay sa inyong pre-selling, pwede niyo pong bayaran yung down payment na 647,950 ng 15 months. So, i-divide lang yung down payment for 15. So, that will be 35,997 per month. Once bayad yun na po yung down payment, ipapa-approve na po yan sa bank financing. Once approved na, pwede na kayong mag-start na po kayo ng monthly amortization at malilipatan na yung unit. For 20 years to pay, that will be 31,660 pesos per month po. Kung OFW po kayo at wala sa Pilipinas at nais niyo pong i-reserve na yung unit, all you need to do po ay mag-assign lamang po kayo ng inyong representative dito sa Pilipinas na siyang ititriping po namin para makita yung unit and siya po yung magpipirma in behalf po ninyo sa mga patungkol ng pagkuha ng bahay and bibigyan lang po namin siya ng SPA form para po maipadala sa inyo dyan para mapirmahan niyo rin at mapakonsularize sa ating Philippine Embassy. Then, ipadala nyo po pabalik sa amin. Then, email nyo lang po sa amin yung inyong latest job contract or COE. Also, pati 3 months, latest 3 months payslip, ang inyong passport, and kung kayo'y married, marriage certificate, kung kayo'y single, birth certificate, and senomor. Ayun po, ganun lang po yung pagkuha ng, ano, ng property dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. Easy as 1, 2, 3. All documents naman po, pwede nyo i-email sa akin. Again po, I'm Miss Say Carranza. Ako po yung licensed real estate broker. And I have one best agent po na kasamang nag-a-admin at sumasagot ng inquiry ninyo na si Ma'am Stephanie Francisco. Our number is already posted in this video. Kindly contact us po kung gusto nyo na i-reserve yung unit or ipapatriping na ang inyong relative para makita ang property. Also, our Facebook account, nakalink na po sa text description ng video na to. Paki-add nyo po kami para at least makilala nyo rin po kami and para po real-time din po yung ating pag-uusap para if you have clarifications or gusto nyo nang i-reserve yung bahay online, makontakt nyo po kaagad kami at makapag-usap na tayo at mabigyan na namin kayo ng magandang location ng unit ninyo. Thank you so much for watching. Again, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button found at the lower right of this video screen. Thank you so much for watching po. Until our next video. Bye-bye po!